Life has been different under the shadow of COVID-19. We all miss being close to friends, family. We miss the hugs and seeing the smiles we know are just on the other side of a mask. But now there is light at the end of the tunnel. Vaccines are the key to getting us back to normal, but it will take every single one of us to end COVID-19. COVID-19 can travel quickly through a community and make many people sick. That's why most of us need to receive the vaccine. Vaccines make it hard for germs to travel from person to person. If many people are vaccinated, the whole community is less likely to get sick. Even people who aren't able to get vaccinated will be better protected. And if they do get sick, it's much harder for the virus to spread. Over time, there will be less and less of the virus in our communities. Understanding how vaccines work can be confusing, especially with so many false rumors around. Here are some rumors that just aren't true. The vaccine causes infertility, has a microchip inside, will change your DNA, or cause autism. They are all false. What is true? The vaccine is very safe. Scientists were able to develop it quickly because they had years of research to build on, and no steps were skipped in the process. After your shot, you may have some side effects, such as a sore arm, a headache, or mild fever. That's normal. It's going to take all of us working together to beat COVID-19. When you can, get vaccinated. Learn the facts about the COVID-19 vaccine. Visit vcuhealth.org/COVID-vaccine.